How cute and harmless it looks, doesn't it? However, its history is not. Kalymnos is an island with its rocky and barren land, forcing its inhabitants to look for alternatives to sustain their lives. It wasn't easy. So for that, they went deeper. Reasons that make them so special and worth explaining are: the reality in the roots of their harvesting, sponge diving is an old tradition in Kalymnos Islands. For sponge divers of Kalymnos, also known as mehaniki, its challenging nature makes the story a little bit heroic. The mehaniki's lifestyle was so amusing and bitter at the same time that it affected all the habits of the Kalymnos Island in terms of religion, outfits, music, dance. And the view of life. After some time, their story was reflected in customs, festivals, and their lamentations. Which are the main present symbols of the island. However, during the last couple of decades, underwater diversity has changed and faced extinction. So this situation affected the trade of sponges and the income to the economy of the island, which forced people to produce synthetic materials. Therefore, present day, only 5 known sponge divers are left on the island. Now let's hear more about their story and traditions.